Hi, this is Electronics. This video is part of the LTSpice tutorial video series. In this video, I will make an amplifier circuit using the LM324 IC. I will try to amplify a 1 volt, 1 kHz sine wave. The first thing I place is the amplifier IC. Next, I will place two supply voltages, which will form a dual array 9 volt supply. The signal voltage is also placed and I connect it to the non-inverting input of the amplifier IC. The output load is placed, which will be a 1 k ohm resistor, and after that I place the grounds. This amplifier will be in unity gain, also known as voltage following mode, which means that the output voltage must be identical to the input. To set up the amplifier in unity gain, the inverting input must be connected to the output. The circuit is ready, now the simulation settings must be set. I run the simulation and examine the input and the output. As you see, the input and the output are identical, so the amplifier is working. Now I will try to use my amplifier for which it was originally invented for, to amplify my signal. To do that, I have to place two more resistors which will set the gain of the amplifier. Here's the formula for the gain. As I measure the output, you can see the amplified signal with blue wave, which is way bigger than the original input signal, which is the green wave. Zooming in reveals a problem. On the top of the output signal, clipping can be observed. This happens when the gain is too high and the output signal reaches the maximum voltage the amplifier can output. This value depends on the IC, the output load and the supply voltage. It is complicated, so I will explain this in another video. One thing is sure, the output voltage can't be higher than the supply voltage, so I will have to lower the gain. I do this by changing the value of the R3 resistor. Now the output signal is clean. Thank you for watching. Check out my other LTSpice tutorial videos. The link is in the description and don't forget to subscribe.